Yeah, drop the hands.
And then once they drop the hands, it's really...
That could work.
Definitely.
Especially if a guy looking to kick and looking to defend a takedown on the cross. The good thing is you can cover a lot of ground. If I was to step way up and you miss that knee, this way you don't want to be going too far up. Yeah. You're coming in and forward. If you miss the knee, you put that back up and like pull, you kind of leg it, and you can shoot it. So you just close that thing out.
Yeah.
Keep covering with distance.
Okay, three more.
Two more.
A little bit more forward.
What else do you do?
Do you have another focus in there?